Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. As the founders of the New American Republic knew, constitutional government can take many forms. A constitutional government can have a single ruler, a group of rulers, or rule by the people as a whole. However, in order to be a truly constitutional government, those in power must obey the limitations specified by the Constitution, which is a form of higher law. Historically, constitutional governments have included monarchies, republics, democracies, and other combinations of these forms of government. The main problem with constitutional government is ensuring that those in power obey the limits set by the Constitution. Nations with constitutions are not necessarily democracies. They might be, and often are, autocracies, whose way of governing has little to do with the rights and procedures outlined in their constitutions. For example, the 1936 Constitution of the Soviet Union, written at the height of Stalinist purges that killed and imprisoned millions, provided for many rights that were systematically violated by the government. The current totalitarian regime in North Korea likewise has a constitution that provides for freedoms that have no relationship at all with reality. Virtually every autocratic country in the world today has a constitution that functions merely as window dressing, an attractive display that hides and disguises a quite different reality. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.